Hello everybody out there, Jim the Gopher Gorley coming at you again with Michigan Freedom Diggers Metal Detecting. Nicole and I are out this morning hitting a nice sized wooded area not far from our house, and so far nothing really of note, but I do want to show you guys something that will kind of give you a clue as to whether or not you're on someplace it's worth looking at. Now, first thing I found here, of course, was a shotgun stamp. And this one, I don't know if you guys can see that or not. Probably not. This is a Climax U.S. cartridge company. This is an older one. These date back a ways. I can't remember exactly how old, but I'm pretty sure this is like early 1900s, so that means people were out here hunting in these woods. So I found a couple others, and you know, they're kind of annoying type finds, trash type, but these are old liquor bottle caps. This one was actually still on the glass, and I saved it because I have an intact version of this bottle. But here's the funny one. I find this out here. This is a cap to a bottle of Roman bleach. I'm like, wow, you know, someone brought bleach with them hunting. Who knows, right? Or there may have been a house around here somewhere that was dumping their trash. But I'm going to keep swinging through here and see what else we come up with. I'm fairly certain there's going to be something good to find out here. Today I've got the MX-7. And I am running the stock coil. Got the coil wire, of course, neatly wrapped all the way up the shaft like you should have. And I am running coin and jewelry. I've got my sensitivity on 4. And I'm fairly wide open. All my targets above VDI 10 are in the accept range. So I'm giving it a good hard look. All right, guys. Well, keep her swinging and wish me some luck. It's getting dense in this part of the woods. I might have to make a right or left turn. There's a small creek running through here. So I'm going to try and get closer to that and see if there's anything around. All right, guys. Until next time, remember, no permits needed.